Hello, I'm Leif Townsend with NPR's Next Generation Radio. Joanne Seaman is the development director here at Mother Cabrini Shrine in Colorado. The shrine has been a place of rest and retreat for over a century, but a new quiet fell upon it when the COVID-19 pandemic closed its gates temporarily.